Okay, here we are at the shopping center here, right next to 99 Cent Store. And here's the store that looks like it just opened up. Look at all the stuff that they have here. Okay, look at the prices, so forth. They even aren't even finished. This is the unfinished entrance here. And super handy is what they're talking about. And here's the store, 95% off sale. Everything in bills. Look at all this. You need a hat? Oh my gosh. Check this out. What do you need? Look. Oh my goodness. Look at that chair up there. Hey, you want to go scuba diving? Go scuba diving here. Got some fins. Okay, air fryer. Oh my god. $65 for this air fryer. I don't know if that's a good deal, but they got it here. Look at it. All the clothes and stuff. It looks like we have a saw of some sorts there. Look at all the tools. Yeah, got a standby here. Okay, we're continuing here on the store. Put some booties here. Check out the booties. Right around in there like that. Hey, you wanna, is it a basketball? Got some food, containers. You want your Las Vegas shirt? What a deal. There's a cart there. Glasses. Look at this. And look at this. In your bed, you want to sit in bed and do your computer stuff? Or on your desk, I guess you could do that. And here's a Black & Decker vacuum. Whoa, a powerful series. Our most powerful cordless vacuum. Whoa, do you hear that cordless? And look, they got a little hand vac right here, 4-in-1. Oh my goodness. Gracious. Oh, look at those lights. I put that on the patio. Uh-huh.
That's cool.
They're Black & Decker.
Yeah. You drink like 3 bottles of whiskey.
Okay. Oh, there's a 0.9 cubic foot microwave. Whoa. Cool.
I'm still looking for later.
Did you guys just open up or something?
No, we opened 5 months ago.
Are you sure? Yeah. They didn't even know you were here. Cause, yeah, people just drive by, yeah. You know what I'm saying? How much is this vacuum up here?
$130.
$130? Yeah. Yeah, it looks like a super vacuum. Okay, they've been open 5 months.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll put this on my YouTube channel and see if we can get you some customers here.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Bye now.